Would you please remind me? Cause without you things go
You never really can fix my heart. Oh, you got your head in the clouds. She made a fool out of you. And boy, she's bringing you down. She made your heart melt, but she's cold to the core. Now rumor has it she ain't got your love anymore. Rumor has it. Rumor has it. Rumor has it. Rumor has it. Don't worry, just me.
If I am anywhere to be found. No air, home, no air, home. It was just so hard for me to find out to say. He spends me every day, so I should be writing pages about it. But yeah, this, even to this day, I struggle immensely to find out to say. I wrote this very same day, and tears were falling down my face. There's so much to say that I should say. That I feel like I'm mute because my mouth can't express more hard trying to say. Just like everyone in here, I think of you every day. There are times where I run the computer and I watch your game films so I can just watch you play again. I'm so honored to have been in your life. You don't know how proud it makes me to have lined up against you in the football field, the game that we love to play. I just need to get this off my chest. Max, we love you and your family. I know that you're taking what's a mistake. You will never be forgotten because in our heart, you shall forever stay.
pictures. I'm going to talk to Miguel. Even though he's not rooming with me, he was part of it and he helped me through it. Thank you, Miguel. Thank you, Miguel.
Thank you. Yeah!
Thank you.
Oh, Thank you. and she shines just like a star. And I swear I know her face. I just don't know who you are. Turn the music up in here. I still hear her loud and clear, like she's right there in my ear, telling me that she wants to own me, to control me. Come closer, come closer. And I just can't put myself away from
Yo, I swear it's crazy, oh maybe it's just me. But when I spit, I feel so free. People looking at me say, that 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 boy blue. But I rock blue just like you. I'm so true, I'm so real, that's how I feel. And I'ma keep it like that. People looking at me say, boy, you go crazy when you write that. Well, it's free, and I'ma just go. And people looking at me, you already know. Are you feeling it? Yeah, all right. I'm gonna try to sign up for y'all. Skip, boot up, skip, skip, boot back. Hey, I'ma take a bad back to old school. Hey, send a shawty, hey, hey, baby, where you walking to? She told me I don't know you, but them pretty brown eyes are like, ooh, ooh. So I said, hey, hey, girl, hold on, I ain't trying to get in your way, but wait.
I'm
Thank you.
with vocalists. So if you were one of the vocalist contestants, Stephanie, where'd you go? Could you please start coming up towards the stage? Okay, in third place. In third place, Try It On My Own, Louis Fontenelle. He was amazing, wasn't he? Okay, in second place, Safe and Sound, Angela Barman. Okay, and in first place, Set Fire to the Rain, Dominique Bautista. Freshmen! We have an amazingly talented freshman class. You're very lucky, Eric, you're in that class. She's a sophomore? Big fail. Epic fail. Okay. Alright, in our dance category, in third place, you know you love it, the Nerds! Okay.
We did it.
Okay. Okay, Adrian. Adrian. All right. In second place, this act was very cool. The choreography was amazing. Breathing with Kiana and Elliot. Okay, not a big surprise, probably. Okay, this young man has probably the most amazing talent, I think. I mean, can do anything. Multiplex, Chris Rivera. He sure knows how to work a crowd, doesn't he? He's not shy at all. Not shy at all. Okay. Instrumental. Third place. Time Travel, Abimel Torres.
Hey, Adam. Good job, buddy. You're amazing.
In second place, Generation 5, our band tonight. Hey guys, I have three kids at home that I want to put to bed. Let's go. Good job, guys. Thank you for sharing your instruments and amplifiers and everything. You've been really nice. In first place, the senior can fix any dent in my car, Sydney. No, seriously, can you fix my car? Yeah. That wasn't a judged event, but if it was, I'm sure it would be a, you know, grand champion. But we want to do something special for Manny. I don't know what that is yet. Okay, but we want to do something really special for you because that was a tribute to Max. And that was amazing. Okay, so we're going to do something special for you to give you something special that just belongs to a Reggie. Only the Reggie can get, okay? You don't think about it. All right. For our overall grand champion in our talent, Sparks Fly by Ann and Shine. Listening to like Taylor Swift or something. She's so amazing, so talented. Congratulations, honey, grand champion. Before you leave, sorry, I just want to make a special shout out to Miss Sue Ouellette, who is so much help to me. She's amazing. I love you. And hello, and to all my seniors that are graduating, we're gonna miss you. Special shout out. Thank you, marketing, for all your help. And thank you, judges, again. Have a wonderful night. Drive safe.